WWE Universe, pay your respects to the Tribal Chief.
The ultra-dominant Roman Reigns and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California.
After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
The Tribal Chief has it cinched in.
Come on, sleeper cinched in.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Bullseye. Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Avoiding contact.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
And no two ways about it. That move was just dirty. And Corey, how do you possibly prepare for a dominant competitor like Hollywood Hogan?
Hollywood has seen it all and done it all. If you're going to beat him, you need to surprise Hogan and put him on the defensive. Then you might have a shot.
Reigns turns that around.
Guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter. Getting him into the corner. Wicked clothesline. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
The ball. It's over. From behind. Back suplex.
Chief,
a championship level move. Shoulders down. Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Undisputed Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
It's all over, and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.